Chula Vista police need the public's help right now to identify two men who broke into a construction trailer last month and took more than $18,000 worth of tools. It happened at 2:20 in the morning in the 600 block of East Palomar. Now, the suspects, this is number one, took a generator, compactor, and a hydrostatic pump. And then at some point after they allegedly committed this burglary, they drove off in this vehicle here. This is a 2000 maroon Chevy full-size pickup truck, and you can see the California license plate right here on the left-hand side of your screen. I'm going to come in a little bit closer there for you, and basically they tell us that 770263. If you think you've seen that vehicle, or perhaps you have seen the suspects or you know who they are, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers or the Chula Vista Police Department. Andrew?
All right, Phil Singer, RK.